and come and join us for an adventure. Indoor skydiving on
Door GTB.
And away. Come on. Today we're going to try indoor skydiving. We've got a very special guest with us. What's your name, young man?
CJ.
This is our cousin CJ. And we're going to try something really super unique today. We're going to do indoor skydiving here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. So as you can see, we're getting ready to go in and we're going to check it out and see what all happens, right?
Right.
So, let's go.
Let's go.
Thank you. We're doing good. How about you? Well, we're here to try Fly Away Indoor Skydiving. So these are the two guys that are going to be brave to try it. Me, I think I would just probably fall right back on the floor. We do, and I think in just a moment, I think Miss Hans come in. I think she might have a coupon. Do you have any specials going on today? I know it's the height of the season, isn't it? That sounds just great. Is that sound okay to you guys? Let's go. You guys are nervous? Don't be nervous. Just whatever you do, keep your hands out, George, because they said if you put your hands, arms together, then you'll fall like a rock. Our flight time, so it looks like this is where they're going to outfit us. So you can see they got the goggles, gloves, earplugs, all the different flight suits.
The earplugs better work.
I think they will. I think it's going to be very, very loud in there, but I think you guys will be fine. There's the helmets we'll be wearing.
You got that fun?
Oh, yes, we did.
All you guys did really good. Everybody say goodbye. Anytime they do, they got it.
Good, how are you?
Good, how are
you?
CJ. There
Alright, well guys, my name is Danny. I'll be y'all's instructor for this evening. First thing we're going to do is watch a 5-minute training video. It's going to go over our stable body position, the hand signals, safety procedures, and waivers. Oop, got it backwards. Once your video is over, I'll come back in here. We'll do a quick review of everything. From there, we'll go to sign in some waivers, and we'll get you guys ready to fly. Do you guys have any questions for you, sir? Nope. Alright, and I'll see you guys in 5 minutes.
Enjoy. You feel that you're going to fall out. Tuck your arms and legs in and roll to your side, facing away from the wall. Know that you're falling out. He or she will assist you out of the air and onto the pad. Relax and go with it, still using your tuck and roll. Regardless of whether you're assisted, always give the instructor.
You're gonna be
dying. Yeah, I'm gonna break down.
I'm nervous. George, look.
Don't be. It's gonna be a fun flight.
Real quick, go on, take your shoes off for me. It makes it a whole lot easier to get to your shoes.
It's been one right after the other, hasn't it?
Yeah. That's all it was yesterday, except we had less people, so it was a little more frustrating. And your suits are basically like giant onesies. Just open up your Velcro, step in like a big pair of pants. So make sure Velcro doesn't run up. First, you go to CJ.
There you go.
Next, you have George. Georgie TV.
Georgie, that's good. You're going to be on Georgie TV. See, look, that way it looks like you're an astronaut. You got the thing in front like a spaceman. That makes sense.
Do you have any slides? Do you have
You know what size you
want? Now you look like a spaceman. That's it.
I got that.
All right, hop over to let mommy get a picture of you real quick.
Whoa, those look awesome.
Step skip. Now, hands on hips. Hands on hips. Yeah, look right over here. amazing, guys.
Helmet goes straight ahead on the counter and takes us through the rod. And helmet goes straight ahead on the counter and takes us
through. Maybe I just want that guy.
That was amazing.
Helmet here,
that was amazing, man. You did an awesome job. You did an awesome job. What do you think, guys? Tell me what you think.
Guys, a good time.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome job, guys.
Oh,
very good, guys. There's some more girls going to climb by ourselves.
You did amazing, see? That was just awesome, guys. You should have seen it from this side. You all did amazing.
Oh, my gosh.
It was really good. And you were a lot of fun. I can tell you.
Guys, I appreciate it.
It was kind of scary when you were just standing
there.
You
don't have to be
happy.
Yeah, it's a little bit more than what people expect. You just gotta get used to it pretty much, I guess you'd say.
When you jumped up in the air, it was scary.
Oh, when you went up with him, I was like, wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, guys, like any other sport, the more y'all do it, the better you'll get at it. If you ever do come back, just ask for me. I'll be more than happy to take you guys back in there. Maybe next time we get to little ones doing some front flips.
Yeah,
a little bit more crazier stuff. My name was Danny, if you guys forgot.
Danny.
I appreciate it. Other than that, guys, you have a fantastic day.
Thank you,
Danny. Give him a hand, guys. Give him a hand. Yay!